the power play group has said. They're getting the chances they want. They just got to execute.
Here's Mcdavid all the way. Scores! Did that just happen? Connor Mcdavid, coast to coast.
Wow. Or do that. Don't set it up. Just take it end to end and walk through everybody and tuck it upstairs. And for Connor Mcdavid, held off the shot clock of the game Thursday night. Toronto did an excellent job at shutting him down. You give him a little bit of space, he's going to take a lot. And he navigates through all those bodies, walks in under control. How many times have we seen this? Goes back to his own zone, takes this puck, his head's up the whole time. He says, you know what? I'm just going to walk through once he punches through. Quick elevation once again on Anderson. Almost unstoppable in that sense. He can do so many things to that puck in tight with his quick hands. As soon as he sees a goaltender bite and go down, he elevates it. 3-1 Edmonton.